Hi, Topic. How are you?
Hi, I'm doing great. How are you?
Oh, we are fine too. Thank you. So we are calling from Portugal to Germany, is that right?
Yeah, exactly. That's right.
So how is everything right now there? How is life going on?
It's like the restrictions are getting unfortunately worse again. We probably will be experiencing another lockdown soon.
Okay, so topic. Let's go to the facts. We all know your song Breaking Me, like almost everybody have been listening to it since like 14 days or so. You have now almost 83 million views on its video on YouTube, which by the way was recorded here in Lisbon. How did that happen?
That's a cool story. I have a little sister, and we often go to holiday trips together, and we just go for one weekend to some cities. And last summer she wanted to go to Lisbon, and I was never in Portugal before, and I really liked it there, and I just thought my next video must be in Lisbon because it's a very beautiful city. And then we had Breaking Me, decided to go for the next single. And then when we talked about the music video, they were all like, oh, let's go to London, let's go there, blah, blah. And I said, like, oh, no, let's go to Lisbon.
So, Topic, we are talking about Breaking Me, and I feel like the song was part of the quarantine of so many people around the world. Somehow, the energy of your song helped us fading away the anxiety of those days. How did that song came up?
Well, first off, happy to hear that I might have helped with the energy of the song. And the song came about in A7S. It's a singer from Sweden, and we usually go on songwriting trips to different cities. And for this one, we went to Berlin, and then we just started working on some ideas. And we had Breaking Me, the idea, but we haven't finished like directly. And then we waited like 2 or 3 months till we went to Miami for a songwriting camp again, another songwriting. And that's where we listened back to Breaking Me, and we were like, maybe this idea is really good and we should finish it. And then we finished it, and like 4 or 5 weeks later, it was released.
12 years ago, you had only 16, I think. And your Wikipedia page says that by the time you start making music on Logic, is that right too?
Yeah, that's right.
How did that first song that you produce came up? Do you remember how that song sounds like?
Yeah, I remember it. I mean, it was a funny story because our old music teacher showed us Logic, and we just had to do like one piece of music. It was no matter what, you could do whatever you want. And back then, I really liked hip hop, so I started making hip hop beats, and
Oh.
like that was really my. All my first stuff that I produced was just random hip hop beats.
And now, what do you have planned for the future, for the next weeks or months? I don't know. Is there an album coming up, more songs? You told us that there in Germany, you probably will facing another lockdown soon. So what do you have planned for the next few months?
So we probably gonna release some more singles soon, and I'm just right now still in the studio working a lot and just trying stuff and see whatever happens. And then like I would love to do an album, but it's also gonna take some time probably till I have everything set. And like these days, it's also not so good to just put out an album. You just need more singles, and then you can do an album. But yeah, that's definitely something I want to try.
So we are expecting that songs to come up. Topic, yeah. But before you go, did you learn anything in Portuguese when you're here, like recording the video for Breaking Me?
No, I don't remember.
So you don't know anything, like how to say goodbye, for example?
No.
Okay, I'll tell you. Yeah. Goodbye in Portuguese is adeus. Simple as that.
Adeus.
Doom.
God.
Something like that. Okay, well, exactly. Topic, thank you a lot for chatting with us.
Thanks a lot for your time and for this interview.